Here's how you can use Microsoft 365 Copilot Chat to plan and schedule a meeting in Outlook. Go to your calendar and select Copilot. In chat, type, "Summarize my last month of interactions with." Add a forward slash, and then the names of the people you're wanting to meet with. Copilot pulls together emails, chats, files, and meetings to create a summary. Next, type, "Create a 30-minute meeting agenda and suggest times we can meet." Copilot suggests times based on everyone's availability. We'll say yes to book the first available slot and include the agenda in the invite. Copilot then schedules the meeting and sends the invite for you.